last couple assignments for this term, and it's weird because there's so much to finish within such a short amount of time. There was over 10 things that I had to do, but I've done 6 of them, and now I have 4 assignments left. And it's not even the fact that, 10 assignments, you know, you can do that easily, but these 10 assignments, each one of them, there's a lot to do. Like, for example, I have to do a nursing care plan, and I have to do 4 different diagnoses that the patient that I had during my rotation is experiencing, right? And I had to do a head-to-toe assessment form, and that shit is long, y'all. That shit is long. Yeah. Terrible. Technically, today we were supposed to go to the clinical site, and it was supposed to be our last day today at the site in person, but my instructor, he canceled that, and instead we just did a Zoom meeting, and we presented our group presentations for the end of the term. My group, we did COPD, which is chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, and I'm not gonna go into that, but it went pretty well. I didn't expect my professor to ask as many questions as he did, although I did expect questions, but not the amount that he asked. Nonetheless, it was fine, and it wasn't too hard. I think it's kind of a bittersweet moment because I was expecting to see our preceptors one last time so that, you know, we could say bye to them and to thank them for, I guess, their service. And I learned a lot. I guess that's that for this term. This is what I have with me. It's a kiwi. Like, it's kind of ginormous. Actually, I don't know if this is a regular sized kiwi. I've had the green ones, and what's weird about the green ones is that they make my tongue itch. So I'm possibly allergic to them, but this actually isn't my first time eating these. This is my second time, so the emotion won't be as raw as the first, but these are really good. I would have to say these ones don't make my tongue itch. So that's weird because it's still a kiwi, but yeah, it doesn't make my tongue itch like the green ones. So it's really juicy. Did you see that? First bite. kind of tastes like a mango, like the aftertaste at least. Labs done. I had a physical yesterday and I have to fast. So that's why I'm here again the next day, but that's all done and I'm going home. So before I get into what I got at the thrift store, so I had been eyeing a bolo tie on eBay for the past like couple of weeks, and the middle part of it was a black onyx, and there were other, you know, designs too, but that was the one that I really wanted. And so I was really thinking of buying it, but then the price plus the shipping and handling price, it didn't make sense to me. Especially because it wasn't new. And so I just kind of saved it to my watch list. And then I went to Goodwill a couple days ago and I looked at their little jewelry cabinet section. And guess what I fucking found? Like, you're kidding. Look how pretty that is. And then the little tassels on the bottom. It's so pretty. And it's literally the exact same one that I had been eyeing. Denim jacket. And I have a denim jacket already, but it's light washed. And so I got one that's a little darker. And as you can tell, this button is shinier than the others because when I bought it, I didn't realize that it was missing a button, and so I just replaced it. And it's not that obvious, but yeah, I'm in love with the leather jacket. And what I really like about it is that it has a double zipper. Yeah, I'm in love with this. Today is my first day of psychiatric mental health clinicals, and it's also our orientation day, technically, so I'm not too sure if this whole shift is just going to be all orientation or if it's going to be also us doing bedside nursing. I don't know yet what their protocols are with student nurses, but I'm excited. Very much comfy, so that's what matters. But I just finished taking my midterm exam for my ethics class, and you know when you're studying and you're reading off either your textbook or the PowerPoint slides that your professor has? So I was doing that, and I was just like, I felt like I was reading this one passage over and over again, and it still did not stick. But I did get a good score. I'm satisfied. I'm happy with what I got. And a win is a win. What can I say? Now I can stop thinking about this and move forward. So I'm happy about that.